Our war is not for our fate. We fight to remove all foreign power from our